scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons.
Hey guys, today I'm going to be reviewing the 4.5-foot pumpkin and spider inflatable. Here, you can probably hear it in the background. Let's go check it out.
It's just, there's not much to it. I mean, it's a pretty nice inflatable. Like, it really looks good at night. It's not huge, but there is one problem, like with a lot of other general inflatables. It's the LED lights and the cheapy thing. So, I will note that I got this on Amazon for like $35 at the time, so it was worth it. But I'd say I give this probably a 4 out of 5, just because it needs. If it had the nice fan, it'd be better. I'll just say that. The overall quality is about the same as any other inflatable. And also, I wanted to mention and add that it takes like two seconds for it to turn on. I don't know why, but it turns on still. So yeah, hope you enjoyed the video, guys, and goodbye.